Keep recording this.
So is that the only item you have?
That's the only item she has.
So this is not a bias.
No,
this is
mine.
My daughter.
This is hers.
So it's one item only.
She has this item. This is her item. This is mine. I already checked my bag. Okay. This is my mom's purse.
You think that can make a difference? It's not, we're sticking by the rules. Rules are rules.
You're telling me this bag doesn't fit in here?
That fits like here.
What are you talking about? This bag fits in here.
This is what you said.
This is one personal item.
Yeah, but you see this?
This is mine.
Yeah, I know, I know. This is the side that can...
This fits in here.
What's the point with this small bag?
Because of the... This...
You're telling me that this bag, this purse here doesn't fit in here. This is what you're telling me.
Yeah, it doesn't fit.
That this bag...
My name is Sonia. You want to take it right there?
Yes.
And the conversation is done. Now let's go. This
conversation.
Well, it does have to fit within the personal item, and it's obviously
it
not
does.
Fitting.
Oh, it doesn't fit.
Doesn't fit. Okay, it fits.
You can't force it down.
What do you mean? I'm not forcing it down. It's a. It fits perfectly in here. What are you talking about?
I don't know, guys. This is ridiculous. Believe me, it's ridiculous.
She can't check. This is a personal bag.
Okay. So why wasn't that in there before? That's fine.
That's fine. You said
they took
fine.
It out.
Well, because it was like this, so I was.
They took it out. I had it in there 5 times already. They took
three person give us a hard time. Come on.
Yeah. Well,
okay, just give us a please pass.
Thank you. What was your name? Thank you.